If you thought that the uranium glass was bad, let me show you what I found today.
From the 1930s to the 1970s, uranium was not just used in glass, but also in pottery glazes.
So let's go test it with my Geiger counter. That's even spicier than my radium dial clocks.